Mongolia. This is our yard. Let's show you around.
What's up, guys? Say hello.
Hey.
Hello.
This is a beautiful, beautiful yurt. This is where all the magic happens. You know what I'm talking about, like that quiet time, that worship, that feedback.
Oh, that's what's up.
You know, those things we call like that team time, positive and constructive feedback. This is where it happens. We got all the bedrooms over here. We sleep seven deep. Danielle, what you doing?
I was just reading the story of God.
Yeah, she's pretty holy.
Yeah.
Maybe what you got?
I'm journaling.
Well, what you journaling about?
I don't want to tell you.
She got an unspoken prayer request. Oh, Shane, what you doing?
Oh, you know, just cooking that dinner with a surprise that pops in your mouth.
Cool, can I have some?
Want to try some?
Sure.
Here you go. Oh, take geez. That.
This is a special yurt. This is a yurt specialty. Is that goat with the side of pepper?
You bet that's a goat.
Delish. Over here we got a living room where a lot of stuff happens. Wish I could tell you we got a kitchen over here.
We got running water.
What we got over here, Nathan?
And we got running water right here. From the spigot, right there. Fill it up here. Empty it out the bottom, like that.
Boom.
Boom. Running water all day.
You ain't seen running water like that since the States. Eric, what you got over there? What's over there?
Dude, over here, we have all the cooking utensils. Mm-hmm. You see, we have our empty egg crates, because they hooked us up today with eggs. We got our pan.
Yep.
And look at this. This is the best thing we got here.
Uh-huh.
We got a cheese grater and a cheese slicer.
Ooh.
And one thing right
That's
here.
That's deluxe.
This is how we live. And then right here, we got our empty water. And you want fresh drinking water? You gotta find one of these babies. But right now we're out, you know. We partied too hard last night.
That's right. You know, the daily life in the yard is difficult. We got a lot of things we gotta do. We gotta clean. This is how we clean. This is our nice laminate flooring that we put in. Thousands of dollars. Cleans up really easy. Real easy here. If you ever get dirt, you just wipe it under there. Because you know what's under here? More dirt. That's what's under there. We don't wanna show you though. We gotta keep it nice and fresh for our guests. Our windows are over here. We got really good ventilation in here. Really good windows. But that's pretty much what we got in the yurt. Let me take you outside. So, let me show you. We got a lot of friends out here. We got birds. A lot of times we'll have goats and horses and cows roaming through here. Now the things you want to stay away from in Mongolia. This thing. What's the thing called, Nathan?
It's called a stingo bug.
Stingo. This is not a joke. When I say if you touch it, you feel like you got 100 hornets in your finger. And it's a little black thing about this big. You wouldn't think it'd be that deadly. About that big. You wouldn't think it'd be that deadly. I actually got one in my finger still. That's it. But it feels like a bunch of hornets or wasps just stinging the crap out of you. So, we're gonna keep you away from those. Serious. This is our greenhouses. This is our greenhouse where we do all of our gardening. And by we mean Hatna and his family. Back there, we got our backyard. These beautiful hills. We got people parking in our backyard right now. They're probably looking at something. I'll show you where the good stuff is. You can also see around our yurt is the moat. The moat of strength that keep us from floods. Let me tell you the story about the call that changed my destiny. Me and my boys went out just to end up in misery. Was about to go home when she was standing in front of me. I said hi.
I got a little place nearby. How wanna do? Doing our business?
No.
In the squatty?
Together. Why not?
With the flies, of course.
Chingus. He's a pretty nice guy. You can see over there, that's our other neighbor, Chingus Khan. He's been living there for around 800 years now. Pretty old guy, got a lot of wisdom. We haven't seen him yet, but they say he's still around somewhere. This is little Jenny. Jenny with the boots, with the fur. She's our friend. What's up, Jenny? How you doing today? Doing good? She's shy. Camera shy. But yeah, this is our front yard. Watch out where you set my little hoop. We got the beautiful mountains over there, the sun setting.
Right.
I don't care where you go. I don't care where you be. But you gotta get out of here. Alright? Your life ain't easy. Yurtin' ain't easy. Yurtin' for free. Yurtin' till I die. Yurtin' till I D-I-E. Yurt on the daily. Yurtin' fresh. Yurt to death. So hot and hurt. So hot and hurt. Yurt you later. Oh!